Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jeodhouse Studios Drummers Relay 2020 happening here tonight. We are celebrating our drummers not only in Cape Town, Johannesburg, all over. In fact, Dubai, all over. So please do enjoy and have a good time. The boys are all lined up, so let's take it away. So ladies and gentlemen, we have a list of names here. I've got Nehemia Klein here with me, the MD of Jeodhouse Entertainment. What will happen, we will draw four names and the four guys will go on two drum kits and have the relay. So, drummer number one.
Drum roll, please.
Brent Bailey. Brent Bailey, get yourself ready, Brent. Yeah, give it up for Brent.
Number two. Let's pop it over there.
Jaden Shonda. Jaden Shonda, get ready. Jaden Shonda. Give it up. Yeah, Jaden Shonda. Drummer number four. Number three. Lauren Jonas. Give it up for Lauren Jonas.
That's right.
Lucky number four. Nehemia Klein. So we've got our first four drummers, ladies and gentlemen. So we're about to have some fun.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy J-Star, and we're about to draw the next four drummers to go in and kill it for you guys, so let's go.
Let's check who they are.
Quinley Ludovic
is our first drummer. Quinley. Number Quinley. Mm-hmm. Right. Number two.
Your boy J-Star.
Joshua Zacchaeus.
Yes, I'm in.
Number three. Okay, wait. This one also says J-Star. So
what?
J-Star is drummers two and three. No, I'm joking. I'm joking.
Somebody's. I've got a stunt double in the house, guys. For real?
So, number three, Joshua. Joshua is number three. Give it up for Joshua. And last but not least, number four, Damien Cameron. So I'm number four. Yeah. Cool. Let's do this.
Let's get it.
Let's do this.
Wow, guys, that was amazing, right? So right now, we are going for the third slot of drummers, and with me is Mr. Quinley, who just played, who will be drawing the names with me. So here we go.
Number one. Ashwin.
Ashwin, yeah, Ashwin. Let's give him a round of applause, everybody. Yeah. Drummer number two.
peace.
Let go. Ezra! Yeah! I think Ezra will be joining us soon. Yeah. Ezra! Let's do this. Drummer number three.
Very small. Marlon van Wyk.
Woo! Yeah. Let's give him a round of applause, everybody. Yeah. And last but not least, drummer number four.
Gabriel!
Woo! Yeah. Guys, if you are sitting at home and if you are watching at home, you better fasten your seatbelts.
Because we are about to go on the roller coaster ride.
We'll be right back.
talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy. Out again, free.
let's give the drummers a round of applause.
Yeah, come on. Come on, guys. I'm telling you, these guys are amazing behind these drums.
Yeah,
they are older guys. You need to watch your shit. This light is just going to kill you. I'm telling you. This nigga's got it all. They got it all.
Yeah. Guys, so right next to me, we've got Lawrence, who was one of the drummers. Lawrence, can you tell us about your experience? How was it?
It was great. It was amazing. Now, but the vibe, the energy, this is almost like
us
home, man.
We are family, man. We are family.
Ashwin, how about you? Tell us.
For me, it's the first time that I've been among so many drummers. I know them all. I might not have met all of them, but I've seen some of them at gigs or wherever. But for us to be together in one room at the same place, I don't want to say like Snoop Dogg, but at the same time. it's a good energy, it's a vibe. And there's no things happening, there's no animosity. We are a family.
Yeah.
And we do it
there's
together.
No competition.
There's no competitions happening here.
And I see you sweating.
We all are Cape Town drummers and we do it for Cape Town. We do it for our people.
Yeah.
So right it was great to be here. I enjoyed it.
So right now we're going on to a questionnaire for the next drummers. See you guys soon.
So ladies and gentlemen, this is the finale. We're going to test the intellect of our peers in drumming. So what we're going to do is we're going to play the first segment of a song and see if they can discern, very important, discern the name of the song and maybe the artist if they are clever. So the first one goes like this. And guys, if you know the song, you just raise your hand and then we will give you the mic. Why? He is. He's a box on his own, eh? Let's unbox him. Let's see. So guys, I also want to take this opportunity to thank you guys for tuning in tonight. I think this was, it was just something else. Besides the platform created from Jeodhouse Entertainment, for me as an outsider, ek vat myself buite die plek. This was amazing. This was amazing to watch. So one more time for all our drummers here tonight. Yeah. And also those who couldn't be here, but also tuned in tonight. Yeah. So over to Guess the Beat. Can we have a drum roll? The first song. Are you ready, guys?
Yeah.
Here we go. Sorry, sir, man of God, you're off in front. Africa Toto! So, Mr. Damien, come on there. It's in Pandaso. Song number two, are you ready? Yeah, here we go. Song number two, ladies and gentlemen, goes like this. Yes, sir. Rock with you, Michael Jackson. Yeah. Right. This one's gonna be. This is more old school, so I don't think the new souls will know this one. One minute, ladies and gentlemen. Song number three. Yes, sir. Sweetest Taboo by Sade. Wow. We've got an old soul here.
Yeah, come on, man. One of the youngest.
Guys, here we go. Song number four. You got it? Come on, guys. Guys, this is our 4 minutes in this song. We're going to ask Wendy not to answer this one. I'd like to open it. Asa, good kisser, let's just confirm it. Asa, good kisser! That's right. Well done, Gabriel. So we're going old school again, ladies and gentlemen. Old school. Do you know this one? We Will Rock You by Queen, Mr. Damien. So ladies and gentlemen, points up to date. We've got 2 points here, 2 points over there, 1 point with Gabriel Kane, and Nux for the honors. Woo! Okay, in fact, I don't even think any of you would know the song. Yeah, but let's just test your intellect and music, you know. Atje, ik ga nou beginnen. Dit is een gospel. So guys, we've had a special request from Marlon. Marlon, kan je niet weer van Marlon? Komt het met die mic, Marlon?
Hallo.
Is dat van zeven die was?
Is dat alleen een gospel trekken? Dat is van die heren.
Yes. Ons gaan nou voor Marlon een gospel trickje spelen. Ah, dat is ons eindig mooi af. So guys, old school, let's see if you know this one. Here we go.
Oh, ik moet play direct, nee.
You know the song? You know this one? Come on now. Come on now. One of the most beautiful songs. Yeah? If you know it, please text. Please text. No, it's not one of them. Yes, sir? That's not Hotel California. But I think it's... Yes, sir? Romeo's bleed. That's too far in the song. Do you know the song? No one? I know the song, guys, but I want you to comment the song at the end of the video. No, it's not Blake Shelton. I will tell you it's Bon Jovi, but I won't tell you the name of the song. Right, Joe, next one. All right, let's go with a local track, locally in South Africa. Here we go. Wait, sorry. Here we go. Yes, sir. Feel good, Lira! You better feel it. Well done. That's right. Okay, we have to skip the track now. Righto. So points up to date, 3, 2, 1, 0. Next one. I know you know the song. I know you know the song. Check it out. play druk.
Yes, sir.
Is it Three Little Birds?
Tell me what about. Is it Three Little Birds?
Three Little Birds? No. That's the song's name. Bob Marley. Three Little Birds.
It's not. Is it Three Little Birds? I know it's Don't Worry About the Thing. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning. Sound from the reason, Sam. Three Little Birds. Three Little Birds, it is, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Okay. Someone is not here. Have a nice off. Yeah, nee. Alright, next song, ladies and gentlemen. By the way, let me remind you that we are recorded tonight by a choice video live in Jeodhouse Studios, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So we are back, ladies and gentlemen. The next song. Oh, you know, it's not quick, it is leaded. Right. So the next song, ladies and gentlemen, drummers, are you ready?
Yeah!
Here we go.
Everybody get up.
Mr. Brinley. Your time is up, yes, sir. Okay, let's. Oh, no, that one, the title was wrong. Yes, sir. Yes. Yeah, okay, yes, sir. Bloodlines it is! Bloodlines it is! A ballad is a big lot. I'm scared enough for Marlon the track spiel. Right up! Guys, I think a number one track all over the world. As a drummer, you're supposed to know the song. Yes, sir. Bruno Mars for Nest, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's obvious that we've got a winner here tonight. We've got a winner here tonight. But just we're gonna play one also that so that Marlon can score his point. Yes. All right, guys. Some old school. Here we go. Fachman. Sorry, sir. Mr. Damien's hand was up.
Let me hear you make some holy.
Hosanna, Kirk Franklin, it is! That was your one! That was your one! That was your one, Marlon! Okay, Marlon, listen. Righto. Guys, so we're not going to answer. No one's going to answer. This one is for Marlon. Are you ready, Marlon?
Calvin, let's go.
Marlon, do you know the song? Can we give it one more time? Unfortunately, Marlon didn't know that song, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to give him one more. We're going to... Marlon didn't get that one. I'm so sorry. Yeah. Right. Yeah. 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 Okay, so what we decided is we're going to start a song. Still for Marlon. So we're not going to answer, ladies. We're going to make it that simple for him. We're not going to answer, and we're going to try and add more elements to the song instead of just drums. Okay, we're giving him two notes for 100 grand. Marlon, you must say the name of the song. Come on, Marlon. Good Friday. Marlon? Leave all your problems. Don't know this song? Okay, what artist do you listen to? Okay, guys, Brent, don't tell Marlon, but at least for the video, can we play a song that he knows, but we will kind of hint him.
Yeah. But for Israel.
Yeah, let's blame Israel. What's the song's name? What's the song's name? What's the song's name? Let's play Israel in Jesus' name. In Jesus. Marlon, what song do you know?
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name. Marlon? What song do you know, Marlon? Do you only know in Jesus' name? Okay, let's play that song. Okay. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, we are back. We finally figured out a way to make everything work for us. So we've got the finale with this one. The winner of this answer, yes, will win 20 points or gain 20 points. So as Marlon rechts it, then win Marlon automatisch for Amal. So Marlon, this is a very difficult song. I don't know if you heard it before. Are you ready? Here we go.
Thank you, Lord, for saving me. Anybody grateful tonight? Let me hear you.
Here we go. In Jesus' name, by Israel! Woo! Marlon did it! Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Drummers Relay, thank you so much for supporting us. We see you next time.